a Highland song, first part only.
There is a song, Moira, that the sea whispers to the land. A song for pilgrims and for babbies going to sleep. Spirit, be with thee on every stream. In the trough of the waves, on the crest of the billows.
You remember it, don't you, Moira?
And when Beltane brings the neap tide home, then you'll be coming back to me.
Consider this a quick look. Having already checked the game out, I just want the option to just stay on the windowsill, to be honest. Just looking out the window. Got a door key, got a torch. Zoom in, zoom out, and all that, yeah. Sign, Edge Cottage. Lavender. I can smell. Take a sprig. Oh, there's a key dropped in here too. I wonder what it opens. Morning, and we get underway.
I must have climbed the hill behind the house 100 times. I know every stone. But after that hill, there's another, and then another again. And after all that, then that's the sea. And I've never been there.
Need to go. Guess I can't find it. You got a path between the trees.
What?
Yes.
So it's got autosaves, autosave points. You have got health on the left hand side.
Me and my mum together for as long as I can remember. She never let me go anywhere. Like she was ashamed of me or something. So I went up into the hills anyway.
Here's the path marked on the map.
Get in!
Could carry. Oh, well, I'm not going to go that way, am
I? Come to the lighthouse, Moira. Come as fast as you can.
To the lighthouse? I have simplified this. I have wanted to enjoy the music. Before I was a barn. It's always locked. Try something in the lock.
Yes!
I get in there. What a mess. I didn't know if anyone's been in there since World War II. Let's see now. Anything I might want. There's a good knife here. So I've got a fisherman's knife. That's my reward for exploring at the beginning. Big client.
The hill near your house is called Lan Mull, the Bald Edge. They say this is as far north as the English got before Wallace blunted their blades. Didn't hold them off for long, mind.
Hamish. There's two ways forward here, either side of the lock. The bald edge path. Or path around the east side of the lock. Are they talking about here?
Yes.
Aye, there it is. Look at this thing. It must be for talking to aliens. I can't even think of anyone who'd want to spy on my man. That's a path to the valley beyond.
Yes.
It'll be afternoon by the time I get across the valley, so go, yeah.
Uncle Hamish has lived in the lighthouse forever, and he lives there on his own. I thought all the lighthouses were automatic now, but either they don't know about his one, or else he's never noticed the light comes on by itself.
Ah, now that's thunder. game was safe just now. Just now. These will be short episodes here. A Highland Song, Part 1. See you next time.